has nothing to do with either fear or love.
Fear and love are the deepest of human emotions.
Okay, but you're not listening to me. There are other things that need to be taken into account here, like the whole spectrum of human emotion. You can't just lump everything into these two categories and then just deny everything else.
Thank you.